kindness, the quality of being friendly, generous, and considerate. So children, let us hear a story of kindness. Once, a flock of small birds was flying across the sky peacefully. It wanted to reach its destination before sunset. But look, what was that? A stone came from somewhere and hit one of the birds. The bird fell down on the ground. It was hurt. One of its wings was broken and it was left alone, away from its friends and relatives. The little bird looked around. It did not find anyone near it. Soon it will be sunset. The little bird thought of spending the night on one of the branches of the nearby trees and start again in the morning. It looked around and found the banana tree. It went near the banana tree and asked if it could spend the night on its branch.
"No, no, get lost. I don't want you," said the banana tree.
The bird was sad. It looked around again and found the guava tree. Now it thought of going to the guava tree. The guava tree did not even listen to it. It said, "No, I will not give you shelter. Don't even ask me for that." Now there was a kind banyan tree watching all this. It called the little bird and said, "Don't worry, little birdie. Don't be sad. You can stay on one of my branches as long as you want. You can rest there, let your wings heal up, and then you can fly back to your friends. Don't worry for anything." The little bird was very happy and thanked the banyan tree again and again. The banyan tree is known for its kindness. It gives shelter to so many birds and shade to the animals and human beings. It lives for a very long time. So children, kindness pays.
Children, please repeat with me. Kindness is being concerned about the welfare of others.